Hello, it's PolishPol VR and this is my review of ATV Drift and Tricks for PlayStation 4 and PlayStation VR. And we're gonna start from PlayStation 4 version, because in order to unlock all tracks in VR, you have to go through the non-VR mode, which is a bit annoying. So, in this mode you see racing your opponents, entering tournaments and have to win them to unlock the track. Sadly, in non-VR this game runs pretty bad. It reminds me of a pensioner trying to cross the road. Random slowdowns, stops, dropping frames, random shit happening and you just thinking why. I've been playing on PS4 Pro with boost mode and it's been still happening, which shows how poorly optimized this game is. But let me get on to VR mode, because once you struggle through shitty non-VR mode, you get into VR mode. And in the game's defense, in the VR mode the game feels a lot better thanks to the better framerate and smoother racing. But there is no racing, because you up there on track on your own. You can do hot lap or time trial and you just go round and round in circles and just trying to beat your best time. So VR mode for this game is not so great. You get 10 tracks, but if you owned in past Motor Racer, then you probably saw most of them, because this game is basically Motor Racer 4 dressed as the quad biking game. And I've did comparison video on my channel while back, so if you didn't saw it, please have a look. They took same game and sold us as something else. And VR mode as well is very, very blurry. I'm speaking like a more blurry than Chess Ultra. It's really a bit mess, but this game could have very good potential, because quads in VR feels great, but what you get here is a old game dressed a new game with very, very poor VR mode. Even though you could have some fun with it, it's just not worth your money, and for what they did, which is sold us same game twice, it's just disgusting. Maybe if you don't own Motor Racer, maybe you enjoy it a bit more, but when I started playing it, I was like, well, I quite have seen it all before, so I'm a bit pissed off. So to end this review, I gonna tell you that this game is shit and I'm not gonna recommend it for you. And that's it from me. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, hit like and subscribe and I'll be back.